Hey guys, this is Jeff here at Parabellum Combat Systems. What we have here is our 8.5 inch, what we call our Angry Dragon. It's a 21E feed mech grafted to basically a 51, utilizing the same bolt carrier assembly, everything, using our post sample sear. So let's see what you do. I'm gonna run a lot, guys, because this is tracer ammo, and I just didn't have a lot of ammo belted up. So let's go see what she's gonna do. All right, there you go, guys.